It's true, you know. His wife says he even takes the fiddle to bed with him.
Oh, man, boy!